Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Away we go then. That's it back. Forward it goes. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Into some space. Aimed in towards the centre. He still got to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Yeah, and he probably didn't get the cleanest of contacts there either. You know, I think he went for too much power with his header.
A good ball through. Big chance! One-on-one! Nicely worked.
They used the 1-2 to great effect in working their way through the middle then. A little more luck though and they may have been celebrating.
Who's going to make this theirs? Looks to slip it through. Header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Thank you. settles into the tackle. It is a corner. Played out to the wing. Drilled in low. Firmly met. Gets it back. Into the final 5 minutes of the first half. Tries a through ball. It's upfield. Oh, good interception. Hooks it upfield. Now the pass. We've reached half time. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Looks like a good ball through. And always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. And they are working very hard to get it. Oh, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. And he's going to have his game taken. To slip it through. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
That all stems from great vision. You know, what a delightful little ball over the top that was.
He's not played the ball. That's a foul. Now here's the through ball. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. In for a header! Oh, not the best of headers. Referee's given a throw. Knocks it towards the front. Dinks one in.
pace and good understanding to pull it off.
It's 1-0. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Big chance! That's a half-decent try.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Aim forward. Tries a through ball. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. Thrilling nail.
Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, dan juga di share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.